with Euclid geometry, page number 85, question number 1. Which of the following statements are true and which are false? Give reason for your answer. So please refer the book. I am reading these statements. Please check out with the books. The first one is only one line can pass through a single point. So this one is the false. From a single point, this is the point. Indefinite line can pass through this point. There can be infinite number of lines passing through the single point. Now comes to the second one. There are an infinite number of lines which pass through two distinct points. This one is false. From two points, only a single line can pass. These are the points. Now only a single line can pass through these two points. Only one line can pass through two given points. Now come to the third one. A terminated line can be produced indefinitely on the both the sides. So this one is true. Now this one is the line, this one is indefinite line, and we can terminate this one to the both side. We can extend this one both side. So a line can be extended on both sides. Now comes to the fourth one. If two circles are equal, then their radius are equal. For example, these are the two circles. If they are equal to each other, so the radius of both of them are equal. So the statement is true. Circles are equal, then the radius are also equal. This is the fourth one. Now, part 5. In figure 5.9, if AB is equal to PQ and PQ is equal to XY, then AB is equal to XY. So this one is the true according to first axiom. So we are going to write this statement true according to first axiom. Things which are equal to the same thing are also equal to one another. With this one, we have completed question number 1. In the next video, we are going to start with the question number 2.